I don't know what we're gonna do with you in that section, but it's gonna have to happen someplace, or somebody's gonna get shorted out.
Just hold that out.
But hold those two aside and...
Okay, folks, we got about 2 minutes.
Okay.
Channel 5's evening news is about to go on the air.
Let us pray.
Three attractive anchor people are about to make this newscast appear very tidy, almost automatic, as if the day's events are still lingering out there in the world, and we are only opening a little video window so you can see them.
Oh, you changed keys. I can't sing in that key.
Don't take any prisoners.
But your TV screen is not a window. It is a stage. And the production that we are about to put upon it is as theatrical and exhausting as grand opera.
20 seconds.
About 20 seconds. Stand by to rotate three. Stand by your opening cart.
You think I'm exaggerating? Hello, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, let me show you what I mean. Let's leave the featured soloists, so to speak, on their side of the wall and take a look backstage and down into the orchestra pit at the instrumentalists, the instruments, and most of all, the conductor.
This is New Center 5, early edition, with Natalie Jacobson, Chet Curtis, Jack Hines in the WCVB-TV newsroom, Don Gillis on sports, and meteorologist Bob Ryan.
Feeding music facts, here. Stand by, take four track.
15 read for the next package.
Well, there's no turning back now. Paul, are you going to be all right on tape three? Brock, can you give us our first slide of three? Roll tape three. Here comes three in the card.
You're on.
Hey, card.
59 minutes from now, director Dick Puttkamer will not have the foggiest idea what this newscast said. He couldn't care less.
12-1.
His job is not to understand this giant composition, but to execute it, note for note.
Hey, Mike, you. We're going to Jack, after Nat's going to do a tag, then we're going to Jack. As soon as you see it, I guess. Take.
A man with a shotgun and nitroglycerin.
Camera one, you can hold Chester and Krellick. Camera three, your next is a wide shot. You do a little zoom.
With one inaudible, practically, question from Natalie. 30 seconds on the other side of this package.
We're out to effects two. He does a little bull roar. We're going to camera one. Are they going to...
Shortly.
Card under. Ready facts, ready card full. Facts card full.
Roll it. Two. One.
Fade. Very pretty.
Minute break.
Thank you for tape three. Everything that was two is now three, folks.
Puttkamer's score is a 76-page script, which he has not seen until just now.
Kenny, we have lost tape two, so may we please have control of three for the show.
All right, Paulie. He f***ing disappeared again, Paul. Where have you got Bob Lee?
Commercial breaks give him a chance to look ahead a little, but not much.
We ain't never gonna make it, I can tell you that. Take him effects two and chest, Mike. Max, kill him.
Try to stick with it. And mostly, it's a bit like Seiji Ozawa being handed scribbled pages of a brand new manuscript and sight-reading them on the spot for an audience of 350,000 people.
Transfer, Johnny?
It is.
Here comes three.
Joe Day's ready.
Ready three. Three. Almost. Brakes off, thanks. Resolve.
Half a minute here.
Track stays on two.
Five. Stand by.
Here we go.
And from the public. I'm Joe Day with the News 5.
Hey, thanks to my cue. Stand by. Tape one track. Did I see a shift?
I've seen him twice already.
About 30 to a card.
Puttkamer's orchestra takes its cues through headsets. John DeLandis, the switcher.
About 20.
He presses buttons, taking visual notes and putting them into the composition.
On Beacon Hill today.
Bob Jennings does the same for audio.
Thank you. In 2 minutes, we'll be doing the stills. Camera one, let's give us a wide shot.
Johnny, get up. 185. There's a break coming, a little ahead of schedule, but we're going to pick up the pieces later.
Camera three, get back tight. Take. First track two, ready's off.
Sheila Similardi's, the assistant director, helps Puttkamer with exact times, keeping to a schedule set by John Terrell, the producer.
After Natalie reads the follow to the BTU, we're going to be coming to you ahead of schedule because we had a problem with a thing that wasn't transferred.
Not so.
So after Natalie reads page 6, we're coming to you, okay?
The sun went down.
Tape room?
Let's see, 5925.
I'm looking for number 7.
The instruments themselves are behind still more walls.
Videotape 4 operator, you'll have about 15 to make the recue here.
6 videotape machines, 4 movie projectors, 3 slide projectors, a machine that prints words across the bottom of the screen, audio cartridges, and of course cameras, which may shoot not only anchor people, but artwork, which is then plugged in behind anchor people.
A negotiating session between the representatives of the NFL owners and players in Washington was suddenly switched
to a secret
site.
You got 2.5 minutes, Paulie.
About 30 new tees.
Stick 3 in line over Jack's mic, stand by the cue, Jack. 3, give us Jack tight for the tees, then you zoom back wide.
Hello, Jackie. No.
Son of a... Camera 1, you got a 2-shot. 3, you got a wide shot. Since line 3 over camera 3 and overcut slide 1 and all that, make sure all the clip's level. Track. Yeah, you're right, but must have hit him too.
Commercials give us all a little bit of a rest, but in a way they are the worst taskmaster of all because it's their pace and razzmatazz style that the news has to live up to. In a way, they set the rhythm of the music and we don't dare drop the beat. Coming up now, for example, a live simul roll, the fastest number in tonight's entire show. Two strips of film will roll simultaneously. Each has on it not only pictures, but a stripe of magnetic sound along one edge. More sound will come from this audio cartridge, supers from here, a short videotape sequence from here.
Well, he's off 34:30. This runs.
All of this must now come together full throttle in various combinations at split-second cues from putt camera.
New England has been luckier than...
Snap on a rolly F, starts 2 and cart 200.
There can be no rehearsal.
Roll him. 2, cart 200, ready's off, X. Ready's off. Read it, set it over 1. About 20 seconds, we'll track 1. They're trying to get it on 1 now, even as we speak. Okay, camera 1, set Chetney's monitor, slide 3, change it. 2, you got the weather. About 10, ready, track.
Johnny, 18,
7,
read.
8, 9, 16, and so forth in order.
I don't have a 16. Ready, track 1, ready, take 1.
30 back.
The two small monitors at the upper left are the two film strips running on the projectors. Putt camera plucks shots and sounds from one and then the other and puts the pieces together on this large monitor, which is identical to your TV set at home.
This is all very pretty. Stand by a cart, stand by 100. 10 seconds, IQ is going to be high.
Read it, Johnny.
In 5, here comes a cart, here comes 100.
Abby or Abby?
I don't know. Stand by to track 4, track. Stand by to take. In 5, stand by to track 2, you leave 100.
No, Johnny, that's the end of them too.
Track 2, 1's under, ready's off, X is off. Ready to dissolve. Ready to fishing cord. Ready to dissolve. Dissolve.
All together, Dick Puttkammer will call out 314 cues tonight, smoke 7 cigarettes, and commit 23 profanities. All without missing a beat.
9 read, Johnny.
Ready track 1, ready take 1, 5 seconds. Then it is right now, 3 seconds. Ready track 1, ready take 1. Ready track take. Ready under, ready card, under card. No, that was coming 2 seconds later.
Preset 129, 129.
I had as much fun since my pig died. 15 out. Ready 1, ready chats, Mike. Ready cue chat. John, you can show slide 2 and preview.
Almost no pad.
Thank you much. No pad. Here comes 1 on chats, Mike.
We have to make our money when we can.
And we will. Well, say goodbye, Mike.
Five out.
I'm running out of film, dummy.
Survival.
Ready 1, ready chats, Mike.
Mike,
5
on the fish pier.
1 cue. Here comes 2 and that's Mike.
Well, I want to tell you, it can give you goosebumps sitting back here every night. It's a little bit terrifying to see the news so naked and realize it's not an open window on the world. It is a made object,
a man in front with
a creation. And it makes you wonder about that old business of the medium and the message. Content versus style. Where was the balance tonight? Will you remember a single story from this newscast? Or will your brain only swim with images and sounds, which quickly evaporate until tomorrow night's grand opera? I still don't know the answer. I just wanted you to see the question from this side of the wall.
Anybody hurt?
It's over.